many people practice halasana, which is very good for your spine to improve your flexibility, but they can't able to reach that toe on the ground. Most of you people can't able to touch that toe on the ground. So practice this. Come close to the wall, take your legs behind, walk with your toes downward and stay there as long as you can. And while coming back also, you can come slowly and easily.